Start with breaking news here at 4. A county bus and Milwaukee police officer in a chain reaction crash.
It happened at 35th and North just before noon. Police say a car ran a red light and hit a vehicle, which hit a police motorcycle. That motorcycle hit a Milwaukee County Transit bus, and that motorcycle officer was injured and taken to Froedtert Hospital. The bus driver and one passenger had minor injuries. Police arrested the driver who caused the initial crash.